Sonic the Hedgehog. Where you at, Dr. Eggman? It's time for me to defeat your evil plans. You can't hide with your big ass belly. Ha ha. You can't outrun me, Eggman. Ha. I guarantee you, I will catch you in the Green Hill Zone. There's no stopping me. Cause I am Sonic. The motherfucking blue hedgehog. Is there anything anybody else has to say before I catch that evil, fat, out of shape bastard? Anyone? Anyone around here? Hmm? Oh, I kinda fucked up on my whistle. Tails! Where are you, buddy? I don't like hanging with y'all. Y'all some fucking rats. Didn't the old boy from Sonic Green call you a filthy rat? That shit was funny. You filthy rat. Hey! Bitch ass Knuckles! Buddy! Yo, dot on me a sneaker. Where that dot? That dot rules the bat. She's a dot. That bitch dot Knuckles. She's a dot, buddy. A dot. Fuck that dot, man. Fuck her. Fuck her. She's a dot and she sucks dick. Hey, I bet your head won't be saying this. If she wrote come over here and roast your ass, Sonic, I suggest you better be quiet before she come out of nowhere and snap on your ass. I won't be able to save your bitch ass. Shut up, bitch ass Knuckles. Anyway, Tails. There you are, buddy. Why you looking like a little faggot ass fuck boy?
Sonic, I know that I'm gonna have to take dildos up my ass.
What? You gonna take dildos up your ass, Tails? Man, you a sore loser, man. I'm out of here. I don't know why you was my friend back in the day. You's a pussy. I ain't gonna hang with you no more. You's a loser. You gotta like dildos up your ass, bro? Really, man? Really? Shut up, Sonic. Right, that's why y'all penis is the size of my pinky of my index finger. Don't get me started on a little ass boy over there. You know his dick probably smiles. I wonder what you would say to me with your little dick ass. Just showed up for your upper Knuckles ass. And bitch, you call me a dot? Baby doll. I ain't no dot. I get that shit right. My titties is only for other niggas, but I know that because I like dicks, but doesn't mean I'm a dot. It just means I'm a dot who love dicks, but I ain't no dot dot. So y'all need to shut the fuck up and quit hating on Rouge, on me, babe. Okay, babe, cause I am hot and sexy as hell. And baby, please, don't bring me little dick ass. Don't get me started on your hoe, Amy. Her pussy is so stanky. Yeah. Baby doll. I am a treasure. One of the best treasure hunters ever in the world. I steal pennies. I steal pennies. And I steal people wallet.
Man, shut your dot ass up, Rouge. No one wanna hear that bullshit.
Anyway, I steal panties, I steal pennies, and I steal pad for my twat hole, for my twat, so that you know it starts to bleed. For a pad, and I got the rubber gloves, you know. To stick it up on Tails' ass whenever he to feel like he needs some cock in his ass.
Rouge, where's the children?
What is that? And pennies? I never heard of pennies. I heard of coin. I mean a ring. Like I use them all the time, you know. Like the fucking rings you're using to make you run quicker and shit, and don't lose your, you get extra life and shit, I think. Yeah, I heard of that. But not no fucking pennies or a Trojan or whatever the fuck. Sonny, would you ride with me in my prototype plane that I made? I'm going across the sea. I was wondering if you would go with me. Cause I don't like going by myself. It's very scary. Tell like your auntie's face when I look at her, it's very scary. And I wanna fall, you know, break my ass, my ad cheeks. So I was wondering if you would help me out. Sonic, okay, can you help me? You understand what I'm talking about? Do I have to go slow for you? Sonic, do you want to ride with me on my prototype airplane? You fucking dumbass. The clock says ticking, tick tock, Sonic. I got chitter dogs, here we go. Some chitter dogs. Man, Taz, fuck that, Taz. I ain't going my ass over there. My blue spike ass over there. He got me fucked up, Taz. You think I'm gonna go my ass over there where them big ass fishes look like fucking Knuckles, mammy or mother over there? You think you lost your damn mind? You know who this is? You know, I ain't no pussy, but you know, they got a whole bunch of shit down there. I don't want to fall and break my ass, Tails. You the dumbass here. You dumbass. No, actually, you a fucking nerd anyway. I know you like that shit, ain't you? You like that shit. But you know, I ain't gonna wish my life to fall down the fucking airplane while you drive. You might fucking crash and hurt me and shit. It won't be no main character of this show. Well, it's not really my show. It's like kind of like Mario's. I'll both at the same time. But that besides the point, though, Tails. They ever say stupid shit run me again before I slap your bitch ass. Okay, they came out wrong, but that's besides the point, though. You fall down that bitch, when you go down that motherfucker, that water tail, that shit, watch that shit. You gonna drown like a little hole, like the hole you is like this. That bitch, you gonna go just like this. You gonna drown like a bitch. Bitch ass.
I was born on Angel Island. It's my duty to always protect the Master Emerald at all costs, like it's a damn family member. Too bad I can't say the same for that annoying ass bat doctor and my friend Sonic, who always uses bullshit speech around my fist and his fucking throat. If the Master Emerald broken, the other will not flow into all pieces of store. I wonder where is my next adventure in store for me. Ancestors flows inside me. My duty is to save the flower from evil deterioration. Yeah. I will be the one that sets your heart free, true. Cleanse yourself with now, y'all got some weed? Some weed? Like you supposed to? Y'all got some weed? Loud sounds and instincts are the elements that keep me going.
Awaken! Omega! Master Sonic! Destroy all mankind!
You will not perish, Sonic! And your melanin friends that be with you!
We,
Eggman, what you doing here at this time of day? I came here for vengeance for Sonic. I know you've seen how fast he is of his complete bullshit. Yeah, he is that bullshit. The island, the island is not floating anymore. So I heard. That's my brown problem. The brown problem is that Melon Hedgehog Sonic. I don't see what I can do, Eggman. This bullshit must be stopped. You know, I ain't no hater, you know. I know everybody might say, oh,
smoke a little. Well, not really. Fuck. I ain't gonna hate him. I do need. Leave me alone. And at this time, Dr. Eggman, I will come and help for once. But I dish your ass the next Batman. You'll see Knuckles.
No one better interfere in our fight.
Guys, hope everybody enjoy it, you know. You look nice in 4K. One of the best high definition ever. It's way better than 1080p. So best get to a 4K TV, you guys. This is my dorm room. Yeah, it should look clean, dog. Yeah, it looks nice. Now give me a ring, it was no problem. You hustle, you get a whole lot of rings. Yeah, you wonder what else is on now. This my shit, yeah. Man. A 1,000 rings. 4K TV. Look, it's Dr. Eggman. Did I whoop your ass how many times again? Let's see. I don't feel like counting. Look like we have a date. You can say that, Sonic. There won't be no date. Not with me. Aw, that sucks. Dr. Eggman, I wanted a date with you. But not in the way you think it is. But in the way of whooping your ass date. Of a greetment of me whooping your ass. You cracked me up, Blue Hedgehog. Knuckles. Seat you in the desert zone. Oh, really? Knuckles want a date with me? That's cool. I'll be waiting for him with his date. What time? In the morning time, Sonic. In the morning. That's cool. Now get the hell out of my TV. You with that big ass mustache in your face, with that big ass what? With big ass nose.
There's no hiding, Sonic.
Come back here, scaredy cat.
Sonic has been too low, my friend. It is time to fight serious now.
No problem, Knuckles. Let's do this.
K.O. K.O.
I see you always pull surprises, Knuckles. But that doesn't matter. That's no problem. I can see this right through. I shall prevail, buddy.
Fuck boy Knuckles, you ready? I'm about to beat your ass!
And when you start, Knuckles.
Yeah.